I'm the lean and unwashed Tiffy, I come up from Plymouth town. I can fix it in a jiffy if you'll hand that spanner down. If you'll hand that spanner down. Portland girls are raving beauties, especially in the summertime. They make you curse these weekend duties, making love to grease and grime. Making love to grease and grime. I kissed her standing, kissed her lying, and I called her turtle dove. If she'd had wings, I'd have kissed her flying. That's the way I won my love. That's the way I won my love. She left me for a wardroom chappie. She said he's the better man. He needs wine to keep her happy. All I drink is black and tan. All I drink is black and tan.
A ship came sailing over the sea, as deeply laden as she could be. My sorrows fill me to the brim. I care not if I sink or swim. Ten thousand ladies in the room, but my true love's the fairest bloom. Of stars she is my brightest sun. I swore I would have her or none. I leaned my back against an oak, but first it bent and then it broke. Untrusty as I found that tree, so did my love prove false to me. I wish, but all in vain. I wish I had my heart again, with a silver chain and diamond locks. I'd fasten it in a golden box.
Skipper's in the wardroom drinking gin.
Hey yo, chicken of the rat.
I don't mind knocking, but I ain't a going in.
Hey yo, chicken of the rat.
Jimmy's laughing like a drain.
Hey yo, chicken of the rat.
Been looking at my comic cuts again.
Hey yo, chicken on a raft.
Chicken on a raft on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. The dab toes forward in the dustman aft. Sitting there a-picking at a chicken on a raft. Hey yo, chicken on a raft. Oh yo, chicken on a raft. Hey, yo, chicken on a raft. Oh, yo, chicken on a raft. gave me the middle and the forenoon too.
Hey-ho, chicken on the raft.
Now I'm pulling in a whaler's crew.
Hey-ho, chicken on the raft.
Seagull wheeling overhead.
Hey-ho, chicken on the raft.
Oh, to be floating in the feather bed.
Hey-ho, chicken on the raft.
Chicken on a raft on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. The dabtoes forward and the dustman aft. Sitting there a-picking at a chicken on a raft. Hey-yo, chicken on a raft. Oh-yo, chicken on a raft. Hey-yo, chicken on a raft. Oh-yo, chicken on a raft. We kissed goodbye on the midnight bus.
Hey-yo, chicken on a raft.
She didn't cry, she didn't fuss.
Hey-yo, chicken on a raft.
Am I the one that she loves best?
Hey-yo, chicken on a raft.
Or am I just a cuckoo in another man's nest?
Hey-yo, chicken on a raft.
Chicken on a raft on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. The dabtoes forward and the dustman aft. Sitting there a-picking at a chicken on a raft. Hey-yo, chicken on a raft. Ay-yo, chicken on a raft. Hey-yo, chicken on a raft. Ay-yo, chicken on a raft. An Amazon girl lived in Dumfries.
Hey-yo, chicken on a raft.
She only had kids in twos and threes.
Hey-yo, chicken on a raft.
Her sister lived in Mary Hill.
Hey-yo, chicken on a raft.
She says she won't, but I think she will.
Hey-yo, chicken on a raft.
Chicken on a raft on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. Dabtoes forward and the dustman aft. Sitting there a-picking at a chicken on a raft. Hey-yo, chicken on a raft. Ay-yo, chicken on a raft. Hey-yo, chicken on a raft. Ay-yo, chicken on a raft. I had a little girl in Donnybee.
Hey-yo, chicken on a raft.
And did she make a fool of me?
Hey-yo, chicken on a raft.
Her heart was like a pusser shower.
Hey-yo, chicken on a raft.
From hot to cold in a quarter of an hour.
Hey-yo, chicken on a raft.
Chicken on a raft on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. The dabtoes forward and the dustman aft. Sitting there a-picking at a chicken on a raft. Hey-yo, chicken on a raft. Ay-yo, chicken on a raft. Hey-yo, chicken on a raft. Ay-yo, chicken on a raft. Hey-yo, chicken on a raft. Ay-yo, chicken on a raft.
Don't mind the rain or the rolling sea, the weary night never worries me. But the hardest time in a sailor's day is to watch the sun as it dies away. It's one more day on the gray funnel line. The finest ship that sailed the sea is still a prison for the likes of me. But give me wings like Noah's dove, I'd fly up harbor to the girl I love. It's one more day on the gray funnel line. Every time I gaze behind the screws, makes me long for old Peter's shoes. I'd walk right down that silver lane and take my love in my arms again. It's one more day on the gray funnel line. Oh Lord, if dreams were only real, I'd have my hands on that wooden wheel. and with all of my heart I turn her round and tell the boys that we're homeward bound. It's one more day on the gray funnel line. I'll pass the time like some machine until the blue water turns to green. Then I'll dance on down that walk ashore and sail the gray funnel line no more. And sail the gray funnel line no more.
Me father was the keeper of the Eddystone Light, and he married a mermaid one fine night. From this union there came three. Two of them was fishes and the t'other was me. When I was but a bit of a chip, I was put in charge of the Nore light ship. I kept my lamps in very fine style, doing of the work according to oil. Oh, the rolling Nore, the raging Nore, the waves they tumble o'er and o'er. There's no such a life to be had on shore as the one that's led by the man at the Nore. One evening as I was a trimming of the glim, singing a verse from the evening hymn, I saw by the light of me signal lamp the form of me mother looking awfully damp. Just then a voice cries out, ahoy, and there she was a-sitting on a buoy. That's meaning a buoy for the ships that sail, and not a buoy what's a juvenile male. Oh, the rolling door, raging door, the waves they tumble o'er and o'er. There's no such a life to be had on shore as the one that's led by the man at the Nore. Says I to me mother, now how do you do, and how's me father and me sisters too? Says she, it's an orphan and you are, for you've only one sister and you've got no pa. Your father was drowned with severial pals and digested by the cannibals. Of your sisters, one was cooked in a dish, and the t'other one is kept as a talking fish. Oh, the rolling Nore, the raging Nore, the waves they tumble o'er and o'er. There's no such a life to be had on shore as the one that's led by the man at the Nore. At this I wept like a soft-eyed scamp, me tears they made the waters damp. Says I to me mother, won't you step within? You look so wet just to dry your skin. Says she, I likes the wet, me dear. Says I, let me offer you the cabin chair. Me mother, she looks at me with a frown. It's owing to me nature that I can't sit down. Oh, a rolling door, a raging door, the waves they tumble o'er and o'er. There's no such a life to be had on shore as the one that's led by the man at the Nore. Says me mother, now never you go on shore,
but always remain the man at the Nore. At that I saw a glittering scale, and that was the end of me mother's tale. Now in deference to this maternal wish, I can't visit me sister the talking fish. So if ever you sees her when you gets on shore, just give her the regards of the man at the Nore. Oh, the rolling Nore, the raging Nore, the waves they tumble o'er and o'er. There's no such a life to be had on shore as the one that's led by the man at the Nore.
Oh,
eyes of shame.
Stanley's a rat and a fast one at that, from bulkhead to bulkhead in 4 seconds flat. He's come and he's gone for an eyelid could bat, but he'd do it much quicker if we had a cat. One flashing run and his visit is done. Stan never lingers to join in the fun. Our hospitality he'd rather shun, but he'd stay a bit longer if we had a gun. I raises me cap to this beady-eyed chap, who needs no compass and carries no map, and don't know what it means for to get in a flap, but we'd bloomin' soon show him if we had a tramp. When does he doze? Well, nobody knows. Night and day he keeps on his toes. I don't suppose his eyes ever close, but he'd sleep forever and ever and ever if we had a high-pressure hose. As I was out one day a-walking, I heard a squire and a lady talking. As I come by, I heard them say that they that night together would lay with me, do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, all a reader, all a whack, follow day with me, do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, all a reader, all a whack, follow day. Oh, tie a string unto your finger and let it hang out of the window. I'll come by and I'll pull the string. If you come down and you let me in with me, do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, roller, reader, roller, whack, follow day with me, do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, roller, reader, roller, whack, follow day. Blow me, says Jack, if I don't fetch her, I'll come back tonight and I'll try and catch her. I'll come by and I'll pull the string. She'll come down and she'll let me in with me, do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, roller, reader, roller, whack, follow day with me, do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, roller, reader, roller, whack, follow day. As Jack outside her bedroom lingered, he saw the string hanging out of the window. He pulled and tugged all at that string. She come down and she let him in with his do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, roller, reader, roller, whack, follow day with me, do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, roller, reader, roller, whack, follow day. Oh, who are you and where do you come from? My name is Jack and me ship's the London. I come by and I saw the string. But I'm well trained at the signal in with me, do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, roller, reader, roller, whack, follow day with me, do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, roller, reader, roller, whack, follow day. Well, what happened next I need not mention, but every night she the same attention. Jack came by and he pulled the string. She come down and she let him in with his do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, roller, reader, roller, whack, follow day with me, do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, roller, reader, roller, whack, follow day. So come all you girls who love a sailor, just tie some string unto your finger. He'll come by and he'll see the string. But then you come down and you let him in with his do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, roller, reader, roller, whack, follow day with me, do me, am a dingy, am a do me, am a day. Follow, roller, reader, roller, whack, follow day.
Roll on the drum, so me time has come. Let's get it over with before I start to hum. In 6 feet of mud, 6 feet of mud, 9 fathoms of water, and 6 feet of mud. Haul down the flag and sew up the bag. One consolation, the wife can't nag me in 6 feet of mud. 6 feet of mud, 9 fathoms of water, and 6 feet of mud. Fire the last salute and slide me down the chute, but don't send me overboard in me tiddly suit. Into 6 feet of mud, 6 feet of mud, 9 fathoms of water, and 6 feet of mud. Sound the last post and pray for me ghost, or in 3 days' time I'll be washed up on the coast. From 6 feet of mud, 6 feet of mud, 9 fathoms of water, 6 feet of mud. There's a billet to let, and I hope you don't forget to break the news to Greenberg's I'm in crown debt. In 6 feet of mud, 6 feet of mud, 9 fathoms of water, and 6 feet of mud. In a year on this tub, it's me first green rub, and there ain't a man among you can do me a sub. In 6 feet of mud, 6 feet of mud, 9 fathoms of water, 6 feet of mud. I said to the doc, it's a race against the clock, 'cause in 3 hours' time we'll be in dry dock. Without the 6 feet of mud, 6 feet of mud, 9 fathoms of water, 6 feet of mud.
Well, the rain softly falling, and the Oggy man's no more. I can't hear him calling like I used to. I came through the gateway, and I heard the sergeant say, the big boys are coming, see their stands across the way. Yes, the rain softly falling, and the Oggy man's no more. It was here that she told me, when she bade me goodbye, there's no one will miss you, one half as much as I. My love will endure, like a beacon in a squall. Eternal as that Oggy man beneath the dockyard wall. Well, the rain softly falling, and the Oggy man's no more.
As I was a-walking down by Hasler's seawall, cold was the morning and dark was the day, when who should I see but one of my shipmates, wrapped up in flannel and cold as the clay. Then beat the drum over him, play the fife merrily, sound the dead march as you carry him along. Take him to the graveyard, far four volleys o'er him. He was a young sailor cut down in his prime. He called for a candle to light him to bed with, likewise a flannel to tie round his head, for his poor head was aching, his poor heart was breaking. He was a young sailor cut down in his prime. Beat the drum over him, play the fife merrily, sound the dead march as you carry him along. Take him to the graveyard, far four volleys o'er him. He was a young sailor cut down in his prime. His poor old mother, his good old father, oft times did tell him about his past life, when along with those flash girls his money he'd squander, along with those flash girls he took his delight. Then beat the drums over him, play the fife merrily, sound the dead march as you carry him along. Take him to the graveyard, far four volleys o'er him. He was a young sailor cut down in his prime. And when he is dead and laid in his coffin, six jolly seamen shall carry him along, and six pretty maidens shall carry white roses, not for to smell him as you pass him by. Then beat the drums over him, play the fife merrily, sound the dead march as you carry him along. Take him to the graveyard, far four volleys o'er him. He was a young sailor cut down in his prime. At the top of his tombstone you'll see these words written: all you young sailors, take a warning by me, and never go courting with the girls of the city. Flash girls of the city were the ruin of me. Then beat the drum over him, play the fife merrily, sound the dead march as you carry him along. Take him to the graveyard, far four volleys o'er him. He was a young sailor cut down in his prime.
Nobby Hall, a young O.D., cleaned his suit in CTC, hung it in a mess to dry. His oppo lay asleep nearby, and all night long the fumes arose and drifted by his oppo's nose. When
the Shaker's voice was heard. One there was who never stirred. The funeral was a grand affair. The R&BT rep was there. Poor Nobby wept for days on end to think he'd poisoned his best friend. So sailors all, be warned by me, if you clean your suit in CTC, always take the utmost care to hang it in the open air. Or even better, if you can, hang it by a wardroom fan.
On the 5th of November in 53, the big man at Dolphin, he sent for me. I brought you here, boy, 'cause I want you to know we've booked you a berth in the water below with diesel and shale, diesel and shale. We've booked you a berth with a diesel and shale. Oh, when I protested, I'm no volunteer, he said we ain't had one in many a year. But that's a wee secret between you and me. There's many a pressed man down under the sea with a diesel and shale, diesel and shale. Down under the sea with a diesel and shale. I went to the storeroom to gather me rig. They gave me a sweater 10 sizes too big. I crawled down the boat like an old polar bear, and I says to myself, there's a smell in the air, and it's diesel and shale, diesel and shale. There's a smell in the air, and it's diesel and shale. A push on the klaxon and a ring on the gongs, and then I was down where no mortal belongs, where the egg's going bad and the bread's getting stale, and they mix you a nightcap of diesel and shale, diesel and shale, diesel and shale. And they mix you a nightcap of diesel and shale. Oh, Susie, dear Susie, oh, will you be mine? Submariner's wives have a hell of a time. You'll live like a duchess with cash on the nail, if you don't mind the smell of the diesel and shale, the diesel and shale, diesel and shale. If you don't mind the smell of the diesel and shale. We circled the Med for a summer or two, where the sun is so warm and the water so blue. Well, that's what they tell me, but I wouldn't know,
cause the view ain't so good when you're stuck down below with diesel and shale, diesel and shale. When you're stuck down below with the diesel and shale. Then the big man, a dolphin, he told me at last, it's time you went back to a ship with a mast. I feel like a Jonas leaving his whale, cause I'm saying goodbye to the diesel and shale, the diesel and shale, diesel and shale. I'm saying goodbye to the diesel and shale.